Gene Grant here, host of New Mexico in Focus. You'll want to catch our show this week when we hear from the lead plaintiff in the Yazzie Martinez lawsuit. Wilhelmina Yazzie, along with a teacher, an early childhood education advocate, each give their perspective on recent funding updates and Constitutional Amendment 1, which would divert more money for education. Plus, the Line Opinion panel and I address Senator Daniel Ivey-Soto's removal from two committees, and I talk with four leaders in New Mexico's African-American community about their effort to get people of color out to vote in November. That's all this week on New Mexico in Focus. That's Friday night at 7 o'clock on NMPBS Channel 5.1.